Hello friends, welcome on Easy Health Solutions. Friends, today you will learn how to take or use Digene tablet. Friends, Digene tablet is an antacid which is used to treat problem of acidity, gas and symptoms of heartburn and constipation. In short, Digene is used to treat the problem of hyperacidity and problems associated with hyperacidity like peptic ulcer, gastritis, heartburn, stomach gas and discomfort. Taking Digene tablet is a good way to relieve the problem of acidity, abdominal gas, bloating, belching and feeling of discomfort in the stomach or gut. Digene is also helpful in relieving problem of upset stomach. Friends, you should also know how this tablet or Digene works. Friends, aluminium hydroxide present in Digene tablet is a non-systemic gastric antacid. It binds with phosphate in the gastrointestinal tract to inactivate pepsin and neutralize gastric acid. This action provides relief from symptoms associated with stomach ulcer and hyperacidity. Magnesium hydroxide present in Digene has a laxative effect and is slightly alkaline in nature. Simethicone present in Digene tablet is beneficial in treating the problem of abdominal gas and gas-related symptoms like bloating and abdominal cramps. It also prevents the accumulation of gas in the digestive tract. Moreover, magnesium aluminium silicate hydrate neutralizes excess acid present in the stomach to eliminate the symptoms such as acid indigestion, heartburn and sore stomach. So friend, Digene tablet lowers acidity and relieves muscle spasm, thereby providing relief in pain in conditions such as peptic ulcers and flatulence. Some common side effects of using Digene tablet are the problem of constipation, confusion, diarrhea, lack of appetite, unusual tiredness, although not everybody gets them. So in case if you experience these unusual reactions, please consult with your doctor as soon as possible. In order to use Digene tablet, you should take 1 to 2 tablet if you are an adult. You should always take these tablets after your meal or as directed by the physician. Please do not use if you are an allergic to any of its components. Although Digene tablet is safe during pregnancy, but still it is advised to consult your doctor before taking Digene tablet during your pregnancy period. Do not use Digene tablet if you are having problems like gastrointestinal bleeding, appendicitis, arthritis, blockage in intestines, frequent diarrhea, or if you are having a too much sensitive stomach. Also, please do not use this tablet if you are having any heart related issue. Lastly, when using Digene tablet, please avoid caffeinated drinks, fatty, oily and spicy food. So friends, this was all about how Digene tablet works, how to use Digene tablet and the benefits and side effects of taking Digene. If you still have any question, please write in the comment below. That's all for today. Please like this video, share this video and please subscribe to this channel. Thank you.